Welcome back to the Trigger Newscast. Today's March 8th, 2019. We're going to jump right into some Ruth Bader Ginsburg news. A recent Time magazine video post highlighting the condition, complications, recovery, and eventual return of Ruth Bader Ginsburg to the Supreme Court was reported early in February. It's interesting to note that the public relations release regarding Ruth Bader Ginsburg is lacking when compared to the Whoopi Goldberg incident. For those of you who do not know, Whoopi has been battling pneumonia for over a month, which went septic in both her lungs, and her life was in real danger. Similarly to the Where's Ruth movement, many people had theories about what had happened to Whoopi and her unannounced departure from The View. In order to address these concerns, Whoopi Goldberg released a video this morning.
Yes, I came very, very close to leaving the earth. Good news, I didn't. Thank you for all of your good wishes, all of the wonderful things that people have been saying.
There was strong support and concern by her staff at The View and by her doctor, who publicly issued that she should remain at home resting until she was fully recovered, as it was highly important for a woman of 63 that working with a pneumonia could result in continued declining health and possibly even death. It's also interesting to note that as Whoopi Goldberg still remains out and unable to return to The View, she wanted to address any public concerns that fans had made regarding her health, possible death, arrestment. There was a lot of wild conspiracies. Well, the Ruth Bader Ginsburg, Where's Ruth movement has also made many weird accusations that should be similarly addressed. Not only in person by Ruth Bader Ginsburg, but her children could have came out, many other co-workers could come out and make public statements, and none of them have chosen to. Many other video reporters have said they've called congressional departments and asked staffers to comment on the health or the presence of Ruth Bader Ginsburg, and none would comment. It is also important to note that Ruth Bader Ginsburg was barely recovering from her fractured ribs before undertaking her cancer treatment, and, as it's known, the elderly and especially women in their late 80s, that the bones just don't heal as well and that a full recovery would take much longer than just a month and a half. Here at the end of February, supposedly she was ready to return to the Supreme Court. As of yet, she has still not made any public statements regarding the conspiracies about her death. She has not made any public statements to thank anybody who cared about her or was praying or worried. And so I just want you to think about those two videos that I showed again and the stark difference between Whoopi Goldberg to a Supreme Court Justice of the United States was much quicker, not only with the help of her publicists, her co-workers, directors, and many other people's help to record in her home a public statement regarding the situation of her health to clear up any resolve, any confusion about conspiracies, and put the rumors to bed. So why hasn't Ruth Bader Ginsburg made any address? Why haven't they at least filmed her from afar? How come nothing besides pictures that have resurfaced since last November have been used? Please let me know down in the comments if there's anything going on in the Ruth Bader Ginsburg controversy that you don't think I've addressed or that you think I should bring up. Please give it a like, a share, hit that subscribe and ring the bell if you haven't, and we'll see you at the next Trigger Newscast.